Hi, welcome to this tutorial where we will see how to monitor an Azure account by using Service Principle based authentication. To do this, log on to the Microsoft Azure portal. On the dashboard, in the left navigation menu, select More Services and Azure Active Directory. Check if the Active Directory that is associated with your subscriptions is selected. Click Properties. Here, copy the directory ID and note it down for future reference. Now, go to App Registrations, select New Application Registration. Here, in Name, enter an application name of your choice. I'll enter the application name. Select the application type as Web App. In the Sign On URL, enter the redirect URL. Click Create. Your application has been created. Now, search for the application that you have created and open the application. Here, copy the application ID and note it down for future reference. In the Settings panel, select Keys. In Description, enter the key description. In Expires, select the duration. I'll set it to 1 year. Click Save. A value will be generated in the Value field. Copy this value and note it down for future reference. Note that this key is not visible later and you might need to generate a new key to configure Microsoft Azure for monitoring. Close the screen and select the required permissions option. Here, click Add. Then, choose Select an API. Choose Windows Azure Service Management API and click Select. Select Delegated Permissions. Ensure that the Access Azure Service Management as Organization Users option is also selected in the delegated permissions. Click Select and Done. Now, select Windows Azure Active Directory and ensure that the Sign In and Read User Profile option is selected. If not, follow the last two steps so that this option is selected. Close all the panels. Now we will see how to provide some specific permissions to the application that we have created. On the dashboard in the left navigation menu, select Subscriptions. Select the subscription that you want to monitor. In the subscription, select Access Control. Click Add. In Role field, select Reader from the drop-down list. In Assign Access To, keep the default values. In Select field, search for the application that you have created. Click Save. With this, the reader access has been added. Now, click Add to add another permission to your application. In Role, select Storage Account Contributor. In Assign Access To, keep the default values. Again, search for your application that you have created and save the settings. Close all the panels. With this, we have completed the prerequisites to monitor Patrol for Microsoft Azure. Now, open your TrueSight console, add the policy details, and open the configuration screen. Here, select Microsoft Azure Monitor Profile and Monitor Type. Click Add. Enter a label for your Azure account. Copy the tenant ID, copy the application ID, and copy the application key. Choose the monitor types that you want to add for monitoring. Add filters as per your requirement and save the configuration. This is how you can use Service Principle authentication to monitor your Azure environment. Thank you for watching this video.